Tell us about Grandma. Yeah? Well, what about your mom? How is she? So growing up, was it difficult? Has it been difficult for you? You look, you're really embarrassed about that. Oh, and you. So you were hungry. It sounds like that was a very difficult childhood you've had so far. Who are you voting for in the next presidential election? Oh. You like to keep it private, do you? Well, thank you, Mr. Gene Ford. It's been very nice interviewing you.